human is the side hero.
The main hero is always the horse. Horses are always central to the story.
You know, when you sit on a back of a 500 kilo animal, which has an independent thinking brain that is capable of making its own decisions, you are obliged to create a connect, learn to empathize, you have to learn to sense what is the horse feeling.
Meet Rohan More, जिनके लिए हॉर्स इज मोर देन अ हीरो। इसी सोच का सबूत है जैपलूप इक्वेस्ट्रियन सेंटर। इट इज नॉट जस्ट अ राइडिंग स्कूल बट एन इक्वेस्ट्रियन सेंटर जहां 32,000 लेसन्स और हॉर्स बोर्डिंग, वेटरनरी सर्विसेज, हॉर्स राइडिंग कैंप्स और ब्रीडिंग मैनेजमेंट भी होता है। बट दैट वॉज नॉट रोहन्स इनिशियल प्लान।
I work for this computer firm. My mom had some trouble with the place, so she decided to shut it down. So I was asked to come and help her. So I came to shut it down, and then we realized that maybe we can do something more. We can probably work things out, thoda thoda, you know. And at that point, my computer job was going really well. So there was no reason for me not to go back. You know, things are going well. You're getting appreciated. You're getting praised. And I started, and I kept saying ki settle karke aata hu, settle karke aata hu, settle karke aata hu. Abhi tak settle karke aa hi raha hu.
There's a reason fate played its game. In a time jahan humans ek dusre ke saath miljul ke nahi reh sakte, wahan horses ko center stage dena utna hi zaruri tha. Japaloop ka yahi idea ab yahan ke sare students aur staff mein dikhta hai.
Our overwhelming idea is twofold. One, to educate them the difference between right and wrong. To educate them that this is comfortable for the horse and this is uncomfortable. And to nudge them and push them towards responsible horse ownership.
Horse owners and lovers khud hi mein ek alag species hain. Horse riding as a sport teaches you not only to become a better sportsman, but a better person.
I cannot think of any sport, any team sport, where your partner is 500 kilos of independent thinking animal. And then on a 500 kilo horse, you put a 12-year-old child who weighs 40 kilos, and you say, "Le ghoda chala." To be able to control that, not by strength, but with your heart, but with your strength of mind, with discipline, it builds a certain kind of a character. It builds an ability to think under pressure. It builds an ability to make decisions, to see through a decision.
Every horse owner has a favorite horse, जो उसका साथी बन जाता है. एक horse जो horse ही नहीं, एक unicorn बन जाता है.
My horse was this horse called Starburst. He was my everything. My friend, my competition partner, the animal that, you know, he was that. Whenever we compete together, he'd never be a horse to back down in competition. He was one of those horses where when we were in competition, whether it was around a show jumping or dressage, and we're feeling the pressure, you know, he'd tap me on the shoulder and he'd say, "Relax, buddy. I'm with you on this." And we'd come through flying colors. But when he passed away, I didn't get on a horse for 8 years after that.
But picture tab tak khatam nahi hoti jab tak happy ending nahi hoti.
Last year we had a horse, when I came back from Germany, we had one of the horses that I'd had for 2 years over here, my crazy mare. The boys had all given up on her. They said, "Iska kuch nahi hoga, dada, you know, better get rid of her, give her off, breed her, do something, but this one is absolutely nuts." I said, "Chal na, if I have to get back into riding, I'm unfit, my reflexes are bad, I might as well take a horse that is, you know, is like rejected, so I'm not going to spoil something that's already well trained. Main isme is pe baith ke main chala leta hu." That's Haiku. She just competed in the EPL and came back. She's the girl who's now given me my mojo back. I've started riding again because of her. So it started with her. Now I've got another one called Skywalker. And, you know, you have to go through a natural healing process.
And then it always takes that one special horse to bring you back.
And at Japaloop, it is not just about the horses, but 500 different species that live here, including dogs, emu, rabbits, cats, birds, because the idea is to create an environment where children can explore a relationship with an animal in a safe manner. The only way to sustain and grow this industry is when we create a next generation of people jo sensitive sirf ghodo ke liye nahi, but towards animals in general. Rohan ki yahi koshish brings 700 to 800 kids every year at Japaloop and helps them make a closer connection to horses.
At Japaloop, you know, one of the things that I always try and explain to the kids is that we are because the horses are. And if the horses are not, then we are not. So the horses always come first.